this time.
Alma.
37 step forward. 34 move down one. 30 move down one. 37 for right there.
37, get it.
Stay tight,
Angia.
Quarter turn to the right.
Get it, Trinity, 37.
Another quarter turn facing the rear.
Come on, Andrea.
Confirmation round. There you go. Another quarter turn to the right.
37, get it.
Go, Andrea.
And now face the judges.
Come on, Andrea. Hold it tight.
There you go. Hold it. Hold it, Drea.
All you, 37.
Come on, Andrea. Work for it. Work for it, Andrea.
This is the way it goes.
Go, Kelly.
Another quarter turn to the right.
Work for it, Andrea. Hold it.
Nice hands.
Another quarter turn to the right.
Come on, Andrea.
37.
And now face the judges.
Come on, Andrea.
Andrea, have a better
play. If they want to step to the side, tell Hugh Jones what you can do. Tell Bridget.
I'm not a comedian. I look funny, but I'm not a comedian.
When you say you were a juggler, it's from juggler.
All right, very quickly, what I do want to do is, first, I want a big round of applause for all of our ladies here. And a couple of quick announcements that I can do on coming up shows. Let's see, what is this one? November 5th, this is the Florida Victory Pro. Nothing but professionals, IFBB professionals, and that is in Boca Raton. On November the 5th, this one we have is November the 12th, and this is the Florida Gold Cup by Amanda Marinelli, and that is, let's see, where's that one? West Palm Beach. In West Palm Beach, Florida, and once again, that is on November 12th, and get rid of that one. Here's one. Keep up here. On November 18th and 19th, 2016 NPC National Bodybuilding Championships right here in Florida. One of the biggest shows of the year. In fact, if I remember right, didn't they have like 1,600 competitors last year at the National? Which you promise. Anyhow, that is in, give me a hint. Mike. Right here, over at,
first place, I know.
With the Hyatt Regency.
First place? What?
Fantastic show. Oh, here's one. This is a big announcement right here. Saturday, November 25th, or 26th, a national qualifier. Pacheco's Physique Gym, Bodies by Marie, Online Nutrition, SM Talent and Modeling Agency. They present the, what is this called? NBC, South Florida. Bodybuilding, Physique Fitness Figure, and Bikini Championships, November 26th. And then, at the end of the year, great way to end the year right here in Southern Florida, ladies and gentlemen, on December 3rd. This is the NBC Winter Classic at the Westin Fort Lauderdale Beach. Put it on by my man, Paco Hernandez, right down here in front. So with that, Peter's working his abacus really, really hard down there, I can see that. And they're trying to figure out who our overall winner is. Who do you think is gonna win this, ladies and gentlemen?
27!
Who?
25!
This is a fantastic lineup. One of these lucky ladies, obviously will be set to grace the stage at the Olympia next year. Did anybody by chance get to Las Vegas for the Olympia this year? I didn't hear any yays.
Victor de Olympia, yeah.
Very good. Gentlemen right down here. A lot of fun, huh? We have the rock on stage.
Yeah.
That was great. I know Dr. Peter, he and I were there. Of course, I'm going to be there. I live in my What's your name?
37. I say the wrong thing all the time. All the time I'm screaming.
36.
Tough one, right? 36. All right, here we go. In third place. With the third place award, and will be receiving a check for $1,000. Klubo Flynn Guy, number 30. In second place, receiving the second place award, and will be receiving a check for $2,000. We have Cassandra Carpenter, number 26. Right? Hang on, everybody.
Number 36 gets second place.
Yeah. It says 26. Okay, it was number 26, but they switched numbers on my paper, and the winner now, in second place, would be Andrea Calhoun, is that right? And then the winner,
37.
And I'm going to verify this real quick to make sure I got it. Is that what you have?
Yeah.
37.
Okay. And our winner is
horrible. Trinidad!
First place award and a check for $3,000, Laurel Mushroom!